start counting. That's one so far. How many times they would
give the ball to Red? I think it'll be a good...
That's three, technically. Four balls in less than 2 minutes. Gave the ball away 9 times in 5 minutes. I think that was every time they touched the ball.
There's 10. Well, you're at about 20.
did you mark when they scored? Connection I've seen already. Combination. So at least we have one positive thing. Get back and play defense.
No doubt. Oh, yell at that guy. I'm 30 yards.
There's still someone unmarked.
Yeah,
the guy getting the ball right now. Doing it on your phone now?
Yeah. Too hard. Your phone keeps shutting off. Thank you.
Standing and watching. That's another one. He just gave up. Play it back and switch it through your back line.
What team do you guys post? Maybe two?
One.
One.
Come on, come on, come on.
space. Oh, KC.
I think that they should switch Jake and Hunter. Hunter works hard, so he can play midfield way better than Jake would. Jake's playing like a forward anyways. Look at forward is Jake's mark. Jake, get back! And instead he walks. He doesn't want to move, so put him at forward.
not shown the ball together more than six times. And that was...
Look at how they all just swarm the ball where the ball goes instead of keeping their shape. They're all right in the same area. That's why every time we get the ball, we have no one to play because we're right on top of each other.
Playing soccer instead of showing off skills. He was there.
Yeah.
We had to follow something, so I turned off. I turned around and walked back to the crowd by the possession and looking for him. He was at the line. They got a service call. So he was gone.
Walking. We're still walking. So the first 6 minutes was getting the ball with 30 times. And only strokes and passes together. It is your mark. Jake literally isn't marking anybody.
Good job, Reed!
Just marking space, not marking anybody. Unmarked in the middle over there. There's three guys.
There's four against two right there on the top of the box. Or three against two. I like hearing you guys talk all this scary stuff. I don't know. It's not that hard. Thank you.